be graduating in the spring of 2022.
And Morgan, why did you select Campbell Nursing?
So I chose Campbell Nursing because I came to Campbell for the reason a lot of people do. It's really small and the class sizes are small and they're very personal with you. But Campbell Nursing is really well known around North Carolina, and just the faculty and staff really are very knowledgeable about their profession and they're really passionate. And I noticed that Campbell Nursing had a lot of hands-on opportunities to become a nurse, and so I thought that was really important along with the classroom material. So that was something that really drew me to them.
And how has the program helped you think like a nurse?
So the nursing program has helped me think like a nurse in a way that's kind of in a prioritization thing. I knew that nurses needed to be compassionate and they needed to be empathetic, but this program has also made me think critically, because you can have a patient who's critical, but you can have another patient who's more critical. So it's really taught me how to look at a patient and notice which one do I need to get first and what is most important about this patient that I need to help first. So I think it's really helped me kind of expand my thinking horizons and use my knowledge I've learned in class and apply it in the clinical setting.
And what field or job opportunity are you looking for after graduation?
So I have not started applying for jobs yet. You don't start that until your spring semester of your senior year or the end of fall semester. But my goal is to either be a pediatric nurse or a labor and delivery nurse somewhere in the Raleigh area. So that's what my main goal is. So I hope that comes true.
Thank you, Morgan.